Hey guys, this is Chucko, and this is still recording on the same day as yesterday. And we got a note, so let's read it. Imagine the note was like a weapon, like a plant. Hello, we are about to launch an all-out... Well, no, wait, I should do a zombie voice. Hello, we are about to launch an all-out attack on your house. Sincerely, the zombies.
Okay.
That was nice to know. Okay, that's a lot of zombies and bucketheads and coneheads and 12 others. Okay, so I don't know what to use on here. Okay, this is the war. Yeah, I'm just gonna explode you straight away. There we go. I just want to hear. Stop doing this. You kill him. Stop giving me cherry bombs. Yeah, and you kill him. I'm expecting this to need sun, but it doesn't. I don't want any of these. Give me stuff. Yes, okay. You have a line of attacking stuff. Okay, one of you. Okay, a cone head. Come on, kill the cone head now! Oh, another cone head. I mean, I'm saying book ahead. No, I was saying cone head and I mean book ahead. Yeah. Why are they giving me so many cherry bombs? I'm gonna explode these. I don't want them. I don't want cherry bomb. I do not want cherry bomb, please. Okay, guys, shoot everyone down. Freeze them. Whatever you want. I just don't give me cherry bombs. This is kind of actually pretty easy. Kill stuff. I forgot to talk there. No, I can't risk the repeater being eaten, so. Ooh, I could do. Teamwork. Place you there. Hope I want you. Get every one of these, so I'll just. Find that anyway. And yeah, you guys have a lot of peaches, so we're gonna do that. A lot of peaches. Okay, and a lot of bucket heads. And a lot of bucket heads. Kill them! I just killed three bucket heads.